Hey, I'm Chase Pritchett with American Made Flies, and today I'm going to be tying the Avalon Fly. Danville 210 Denier, Fly Master in fluorescent orange. Come on, baby, take a ride. Daiichi 2546, number 4. Up the Mississippi. Hairline hourglass size and dark nickel, medium. Tug and roll a F down my stereo. Fly line, orange. I didn't get this young baby just a chopping on wood. I got eight slapping. Midge flash, black. That's right. Grizzly barred rubber legs, medium, yellow. A drinking cheap wine and I'm throwing rocks. Flat diamond braid, pearl. Magic on wheels, baby, you know I got it. It's shaking like loose change here in my pocket. 35-pound test monofilament. I didn't get this hell, baby, just a chopping on wood. I got it. Strong marabou blood quills, tan. Standard size tan rabbit strips. .8 millimeter brass beads. Come on, baby, take a ride with me. Up the Mississippi, down in New Orleans. A tuck and roll a FM stereo. Got some Tony Joe White on my radio. I didn't get no helmet, baby, just a chopping on wood. I got a eight flap. It's a swimming crab pattern. The beads on the 30-pound test mono on it right here allow it to swim upright. And it gives a little bit of a rattle noise, so it's going to get attention for this permit. They're a little finicky, which are pretty much all permit. It's one of those flies that a lot of the local guides, wherever permit are going to have a box full of them because apparently they eat the hell out of them. Well, I don't know much about it, to be honest with you.
I know. Perfect, that's making the cut.
Well.